We want to ideally be stealthy at the beginning of this mission.
Okay.
So, it never works, though.
No. Yeah. You gotta be stealthy.
So, you see those guys? Three. There's four guys right there. Two. Three. Don't get too close. They'll actually just see you, and the guy with, like, the automatic grenade launcher will, just demolish you.
It's sorry, an crazy. Automatic what?
Okay. You see that guy right there?
I play Metal Gear Solid. I know what I'm doing.
You see that guy in there? He is on an automatic grenade launcher that shoots like four at a time, and yes, it hurts a lot. You will literally just die.
I see. Two guys there.
Oh, that was an armor guy. Uh-oh. Connor, don't try to shoot at the guy in the grenade launcher. You can't. Where is that guy? Uh-oh. I have a plan.
I'm coming!
We're right. Fine.
We're fine, yeah. Okay.
Oh!
I see the errors of my ways, and I'm closing these doors now.
Uh-oh.
Ouch.
Oh yeah, we have to plant bombs here. Back up. Or don't. You actually don't die.
I'll get in the back. Bye bye.
Shoot him down. Watch out for the mine. He's dropping bombs. Just shoot it down with the rocket launcher.
No.
Wait, we need to keep going actually.
I'll be under the bridge. Pick me up. What? Oh my god. Go.
I'm on the road again.
I know. Okay. I would, but I have like no ammo. Oh, never mind.
Help me.
Your guy right there too.
Oh, I almost hit him with the Molotov.
Jesus Christ.
I'm fine. Alright, this is my stop. Going. What? What's funny? Oh, I should have saved those for the jug. Oh well. Yeah.
Let's go. Okay.
If you stand next to it, actually, it doesn't even do damage. You missed, pussy!
Loser!
We're here. Uh-oh. No, it's truck time! Never mind. Oh, this is where the jug is. I forgot.
Isn't Juggernog a good thing, though?
Isn't Juggernog a good thing? It comes. I can self-res if I really need to, but I wanted to save it.
Okay. I killed him. I think.
Yeah, it only took like two fucking rocket, like an entire six grenades. Big dick, dick. Oh, well, we have to. Oh, is this the attack helicopter? Watch out for that bird and take it out. Yes. Well, fuck. I can't steer the truck. Oh, they shot her wheels out.
God damn it.
Yeah, I'm dead. I didn't mean to get in! Get out! Oh, I'm so dead.
Oh, wait, I got him.
Yeah. Oh my god. Okay. Well, now we're stranding.
Alright, running time.
Watch out for mines.
Sorry, look out for what?
No, if they would fucking knock that off.
That would be nice. Okay. Get behind this wall, I'll deploy my armor box. Okay. Jesus.
Jesus Christ.
What's Jesus Christ?
You can't shoot at them. Nice. Let me just pick up this guy's gun.
Yay, gaming.
Gaming. Mm.
So this be fire. Oh shit, it killed me.
Why did you stand next to it? Yep, there it is. Wow.
Oh no! Oh. That would have been really comical. Be nice if we had a car. Oh god.
Oh man.
I feel like they ran us over.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
No!
Where did they come from?
That was the end of the mission.
Man, even they're like, man, we really felt bad for them for like dying that way. Really miserable way. Let's just give him a checkpoint. Also, a helicopter.
Their flares will do nothing against my manually aimed grenades. This is ridiculously difficult. I'm getting out. I'm gonna grenade them. Holy shit, that was close. Uh-oh.
Oh god. Okay, we're good. All right, let's go. I can't turn. I can't.
The wheels are gone.
No. All right, let's go. This is like that one mission in Black Ops Cold War. I can't go in. Takes off that way.
Ah, kids!
This fucking flies off into a cliff.
Was it four or five same turns?